Hello, flexitarians and reducetarians alike. I think I found some common ground here. While I don't exactly agree morally with just reducing, no, forget I said anything. I should try to be less critical. I'm sorry if I offended you. Anyways, there are subsidies that undo any reduction in consumption, so I'm thinking vegans and people who argue that people should cut down should work together to try and end these. If we work together, surely we'll be able to reach your goal of reducing harm.